We are continuing to monitor breaking news. The westbound lanes of I-70 at the state line remains closed right now after a fatal crash. We're going to go right now to KMBC 9's Haley Harrison, who just arrived on scene with the latest. Haley?
Well, Len, we understand that, one person has died in this crash that is happening just behind us in the westbound lanes of Interstate 70. The Kansas Highway Patrol says expect delays in the westbound lanes for some time now. In fact, right now, both lanes of that part of the interstate are shut down. We can see emergency responders here assessing the scene. We did see them bring a stretcher off of the back of a fire truck there and pull it over to what appears to be a sedan or some kind of small vehicle that's there on the interstate that was involved in this crash. This happened at about 8 o'clock tonight, and we are being told to expect delays until after 10:30. That's the latest here. Back to you guys in the studio.